If I now pray with a pastor in Africa and I have church here, let the government says, amen.
Amen.
But without wasting time, we know who we're supposed to give to. That is why we are here today. Amen.
Amen.
That we need to open our hearts and give this honor to the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. The young that's here, the one that make you an eye to see today. Amen. We have went through so many dreams and he still kept us alive. Amen.
Amen.
So many people saw all those dreams, they never survived. We are not, are we better than them? No. Are we beautiful than them? No. Live for those things. Amen.
Amen.
Are we holier than them? No. But death came and take them. Amen.
Amen.
That's why we need to fear God, serve him in truth and spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Please be on your feet as you praise the Lord right now. Everybody. Little children, all fear the Lord. Amen.
Mm.
Everybody, stand on your feet. Until you stand on your feet, I will not stand on your feet. Hallelujah. Everybody, stand up for God to praise God. Amen. Is somebody ready to praise the Lord? Amen.
Amen.
I say we have a meeting that day. We are preparing. Amen.
Amen.
Those that want to be a choir. You want to sing for the Lord, you are very free. Amen. Because I cannot do it alone, both man and woman. Amen. We need to have a meeting. Do you want to be usher? You want to be a choir? You have to speak. Amen. You need to be strong. You need to carry what is complete. Today now, the road is for the hearing name. In the fact that you're going to open the prayer service, he came late. Amen. He came late. Praise the Lord. You cannot walk like that. They are always writing on me. They are always coming. The angel is coming to take your own over.
Thank you.
Come on, see the light. Jesus, the baby shine. I shine, I shine.